The given question asked in IEEE 2004, the question is, identify the correct statement regarding enzymes. The options are, enzymes are specific biological catalysts that can normally function at very high temperature. Temperature is 1000 Kelvin, so this is not correct because enzymes work at a fixed temperature. Enzyme work as a fixed temperature. At high temperature, their structure are destroyed. So this is not correct. Second statement is, enzymes are normally heterogeneous catalyst that are very specific in action. So normally heterogeneous, this is not correct. Because enzymes are the specific biological catalyst, not heterolytic catalysis or catalyst, and it is a biological catalyst. And specific biological catalyst, and normally functions effectively to body temperature. Okay, so option D correct for this question. Enzymes are specific biological catalyst that possess well-defined active sites.